niko tayari kulipa gharama, sitasimama maovu ya kitambo, sitasimama maovu ya kitambo.
Last year, our 3-year contract ended. We were given another 3-year contract. Then they discussed, they said by this year they will absorb us. Fenye imwaka ilisha, they never absorbed us. They want to extend their contract. Some of us are aging. We are almost our retiring age and still in contract. We are just telling the government to absorb us.
Me here, I am 47 years old right now. There are some of my colleagues who are 50 years and 45 years. And now, if I will be put on a contract extension, I will be 50 years. It means I will work only for 2 years or 3 years before retirement. And there is nothing I will take home.
They are saying, as UHC staff in Elgeiyo Marakwet and in country at large, we don't want extension of contract. We want a permanent and pensionable terms. That is what we want.
Wakati COVID iliingia, COVID-19, tukaajiriwa 2020, tukapewa contract ya 3 years. Tukafanya kazi, tukatenda wema. Baada 3 years kuisha, tukaongezewa contract ya 3 years. Tukasign your contract, iran mpaka 2026. But Public Service Commission ikaenda ikaona ya kwamba hii contract, it's against labor laws kulingana directive waliandika ya kwamba putting UHC staff on another long contract is illegal.
We have 32 health facilities that are closed, and I want to say UHC staff have been doing a lot of work. They have been the backbone of work in this county. And today, even the facilities that are still open, we have very few staff. We are here in solidarity with them and say enough is enough. We want Minister of Health to go back to national government, because county governments are proved not able to run Minister of Health.
Tunataka kutangaza kwa serikali yetu, kiongozwa na serikali ya county, serikali kuu, kiongozwa na Ministry of Health. Tunataka kuwatangazia pia halikadhalika SRC, kwamba nyinyi nyote mukae pamoja, tuhakikishe kwamba the facilitation of our staff in UHC to permanent and pensionable terms is done as soon as yesterday.